Here we have some more of the little sand balls. I'll get back to those in a second. I'm going to sneak up to see if I can grab one of these crabs so that you can see one up close and personal. Because I'm here, they all have escaped into these big holes into the sand because they think I'm a bird or something that's going to pick them off.